A New Pal man has been charged with fraud after stealing more than $1 million. 47-year-old Bruce Ford has been charged with 11 counts of fraud through his company, Ford Financial and Insurance Services. Authorities say he devised a plan to defraud investors. Instead of investing money from clients, Ford would transfer the money to his own accounts. Ford faces up to 25 years in prison if convicted of the charges.